We love things of beauty and value. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam referred to our mothers, our sisters, our daughters as crystals, precious crystals. And he said to the Sahaba, Rifqan bil qawarir, be careful, be concerned about the crystals in your lives. The woman in our society today, with all its various types of challenges, attacking them with ideologies that are foreign to our beautiful deen of Islam, our women need support from women who are able to remind them that they should be proud of who they are. Al-Ummu Madrasatun, the woman or the mother on her own is an entire institution. إذا أعددتها أعددت جيلا طيب الأعراق. If you prepare her correctly, you're not preparing or honing or supporting one individual, you are supporting the progress of an entire generation of people to come. The Light Upon Light Women's Foundation. I fully support this foundation. Do you? زيتونة لا شرقية ولا غربية يكاد زيتها يضيء ولو لم تمسسه نار نور على نور.